All right, we're videoing now. Yeah. What up, Zach?
What's up, cuz?
Oh, man.
Wait, you got a SIM card?
Yeah. Billy gave me an SD card.
Bro, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, boy, coming clutch. That's why I said they need to get some GoPros. So.
You're not fired.
I'm rehired.
You're rehired. Reinstated.
For the 685th time.
See you Monday.
Oh shit, what's up, Lee fam? Back at it again with your boy. We got Bobo in the house.
You know what it be?
Riding with Lee. Woo! Yeah. Damn.
What you doing?
Do what?
I'm just wondering why.
We didn't even get a review on your bike yet.
With nobody on it.
I know, man. That's the downside to wearing a book sack. Looking like I'm going on a damn trip across the world.
Thank you, Levo. You're the best. Don't aggravate.
You're the best. No, that was good.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
My dog Billy really be looking like he's been to some shit out here.
Jeez, oh yeah, Billy's bike. You know, it's set up all the way, cuz.
He don't be doing wheelies though.
Nah. Damn, Billy! Somebody gonna run that over. Uh-oh, look at Logan cutting up. What about the convict? Can the convict stand it up?
The convict? No, he ain't doing that.
That's Anthony.
Yeah, run it. Y'all ready? We ready.
I don't know. Normally, when I take off, everybody take off. Let's go. It's time to mob, baby! Oh yeah, it's time to mob, cuz. Ooh, convict getting on it. He loves a big bike, I tell you that. He was built for a Grom or a Z, but he loves a big bike. Jeez, they really cutting us off, man. What is that? What is that?
Girl, that's a booty hole.
Holy smokes, they riding deep. That's a big black. That is a big. That's a big black penis. You got that right. 5-0. Yeah, boy. That boy cutting them, son. What else? You got bridges, you got turns, curves. They're all long, weeping curves, but I like this route better. Yeah. Yep. Like showing off. Nope. But there's a lot of bugs on this route. Yeah, probably not during the day, but I guarantee you we're gonna be coming back at night.
Late in the afternoon is ridiculous.
Yeah.
We definitely gotta come back before night. Like, it's gonna be way too cold.
Yeah, I hope so. We should be getting there around 2:30. Stay at the car show. O'clock. Hopefully we can stay there for about 30-45 minutes and then go to Top Golf.
Yeah,
juice. Oh! Let's get it. Let's go. Hold on up here, getting with the action. Well, your boy is all right. Old Cameron's all right.
Dude, there was people in a car behind us.
What? Yeah, yeah.
They didn't like stop that. Yeah,
they stayed there.
No.
They watched the whole thing. They watched and stayed there. Then took off.
Yeah.
But all the people that saw it right here, like, stopped and asked the people doing all that shit. Like, they hung out. The people that saw it right here
at that intersection, they hung out and watched you for a minute.
The old boy was supermaning down there and then lost control and ate shit and started flipping. Bike looks all right. Got some tweaked bars on it. Logan's over there trying to tweak them back. Clutch lever's a little bent. Be all right. He all right.
I'm still making a ride.
It's all good.
Yeah. It's all. Yeah.
That's what I was trying to look while I was rolling at y'all. I was like, please don't hit me. Please don't hit me.
Hey, I watched every roll.
Behind
us. He's okay. Bike's rideable. His bars are straight now.
Good, good, good.
Right,
you fixed it?
Yeah. I just need a light pole. It's happened a few times.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get on with
it. It's crazy that that's all that happened to the bike. Dip, dip, potato chip. So, like, to turn the GoPro off or to leave it on?
You turn it off, man.
Yeah. Well, another bike down. Another one bites the dust.
Hey, McGrom was out here, boy.
Hey, them motherfucking TNTs.
Damn, that thing knocked your shoes off?
It knocked one off. It was jammed up in between the tires.
Fucking knocked your shoes off.
Damn. Until I passed them.
Dude, I was just cornered and I was like, is Billy in a ditch?
Billy done got his shoes knocked off. His bars are bent forward, huh?
Be bent back.
Yeah.
We need an Allen key. I'm sure somebody has one.
I ain't got one, but damn, that's two down. All right, and today's breaking news.
All right, guys. So we're here on the scene of this crazy bike crash. There's this ride of a bunch of hooligans on small bikes. And look, here's the guy right here, but look, you explain to me what just happened.
Alright, so.
What did you just see? Go ahead. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, sorry?
No.
Please tell us what happened.
I'm in the back of the group. We're hitting the Baton Rouge, but, like, we're trying to get there. But
hold the mic to your face. You can't.
Motherfuckers keep on up.
They keep on going down.
They're going down everywhere.
We've had two bikes go down. Billy just went down in this curve. He come through here, barely missed the culvert, got lucky, found the dog, knocked the shoes off. Cameron.
I don't know what's worse. stunning or they're street riding.
Wait,
I'd hate to.
They can't even keep it on two wheels.
Wait, what's the question? How many churches got destroyed in the hurricane? I don't know. I eat it. Popeye.
Cameron was trying to be Superman in a curve and ate shit.
I cannot believe he kept that ass rolling enough to jump this motherfucker.
All right, guys, taking bets. Who's going down next?
No, we're not going to do it.
No, we're not. Next person that goes down, I'm leaving them. You should know better by now.
And we all going to leave separately going home.
Some of them, they got a curve right after.
All right, I'm just going to leave a GoPro on at this point.
Yeah, you might as well.
Might as well. If it dies, it dies. All right. Let's lead the pack to the next stop sign.
Huh?
I said, well, no, we're going to stay in the back now because if something happens, I'm going to catch it.
I'm staying in the back.
I had to make sure my tires are still on the rail.
Looks like it.
All right, let's go.
All right, people that can't drive in the front.
Yep.
We're bringing the bike meet to Topgolf. Bike meet at Topgolf. See, the cool thing about this place is you can even bring your own clubs.
Yeah, definitely.
I hate their drivers.
They're what? They're the, really?
Yeah.
I don't really know no different.
That and their what else is it? Bobo's just popping it up just cuz. Sideways it is. Alright, so we have made it to Topgolf, my friends.
That's what it is,
right?
You can't take a turn.
What happened on that mountain, huh?
I ain't eat shit, I know that.
Hey, I tried riding that. Once I went airborne, a bike shot that way.
You got lucky.